Mr. President, you are welcome to address members of the House of Commons and the Lords. You now have the floor. President.
Mr. Speaker, Mr.
Parliament, Lordi,
all the members of Parliament, ladies and gentlemen, I'm addressing all the people of the United Kingdom and all the people from the country with a big history. I'm addressing you as a citizen, as a president of also a big country with a dream and big effort. I would like to tell you about the 3 days of about the 13 days of war, the war that we didn't start and we didn't want it. However, we have to conduct this war. We do not want to lose what we have, what is ours, our country, Ukraine. Just the same way as you once didn't want to lose your country when Nazis started to fight your country. And you had to fight for Britain. 13 days of this struggle.
On day one,
at 4 o'clock in the morning, we were attacked by cruise missiles. Everybody woke up, people, children, the entire Ukraine, and since that we have not been sleeping. We have all been fighting for our country with our army.
On day two, we have been fighting airstrikes,
and our heroic military servicemen on the island Zmiini have been trying to fight.
When Russian flags,
when Russian forces demanded that we lay down the arms,
however,
we did continue fighting,
and we did feel our force,
the force of our people that opposed the occupants until the end. The next day, the artillery started fighting
us. The artillery showed
who we are, and we have been able to see who are people and who are beasts.